superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 10 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice. Introducing the participants. First, from Manchester, England, weighing in at 246 pounds, Wade Barrett.
Big match coming up here, guys. It is now time for the Royal Rumble.
A golden opportunity awaits the winner of this Royal Rumble match, Cole. And truthfully, I can see any one of these 10 competitors winning this thing.
So easy to root for.
The thing about Michael is that he carries himself with a great deal of respect, not just for himself, but his opposition as well. If you have that type of respect, it's hard to root against you.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Tacoma, Washington, weighing in at 201 pounds, Isaiah Scott.
One of the biggest matches of the year coming up, guys, the Royal Rumble match.
Michael, I was just looking over a list of past winners, and I can tell you that the only absolute elite have what it takes to win a match of this magnitude.
And I say he's just about as persevering a superstar as you will ever see.
Boy, that's the truth, Michael. Like many, he wants to be considered one of the best of all time. The difference with him, though, is that he simply will not accept failure en route to accomplishing that goal.
This is it, guys. Royal Rumble action kicking off here.
Chicken wing, underhook, uh-oh.
Half and half suplex.
Gosh.
Here we go.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Saw what he had in mind there.
This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys.
You're absolutely right, Cole.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Just endless knee strikes.
Oh, man! Ouch.
He got out of the way.
What a face buster.
Which superstar is this gonna be?
Working on the arm. Look out. Here he comes, guys.
And you know he can be a major difference maker here.
Backdrop suplex.
Lariat.
Corey, there's so many statistics about which number drawn has resulted in the most Royal Rumble match winners.
Competitor, but what should a competitor
watch out for?
Well, things get really crazy in there when the ring's crowded. Bodies fly all over the place. You've got to proceed with caution and pick your spots.
You need eyes in the back of your head if you want to survive onslaughts coming from all angles.
And Byron, that's especially true for larger superstars. Monsters and Giants are such threats that we've seen the entire field team up to eliminate just one superstar.
Nice snapmare.
Ooh,
a chop.
Oh, direct impact to the chest.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Amazing reflexes on display.
What a punch.
Dropkick hits the mark.
Scoop slam.
Oh, kick right to the gut. Gets him with a counter.
Woo-wee.
A roundhouse kick. A spinning side slam. Such impact. Looks to make an elimination here. Haymaker connects. Boom! Oh, and a knee! And another!
Just endless knee strikes. And Tommaso Ciampa slips out of harm's way.
Making it pay. A backbreaker now. Straight punch.
Well scouted reversal there.
Ooh-wee.
Big.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Trying for the elimination now.
Gonna have to try a little harder than this.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually gonna have to gain the upper hand.
Looking for the elimination.
He's got it right where he wants it.
Evading possible disaster there.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
Here it comes.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Nicely done.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Tommaso Ciampa has been eliminated.
Got the leg hooked.
Yep.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
That'll turn your lights out.
Down to the floor. There's the elimination.
A competitor has been eliminated.
All right, that well scouted.
Elimination coming up. Next entrance getting ready to come out. Ha, making it pay.
Look who's coming now, guys. This could be a game changer, Michael.
A jumping knee attack.
What a shot.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Could very well get dumped out here.
Great agility there.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Andrade has been eliminated.
And that's elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
There's the elimination.
There's the elimination point.
What took him so long?
A competitor has been eliminated.
Such a thing he can do to an opponent after a takedown like that.
You know, guys, where a superstar enters really can make a difference. Of course, we've seen early entrants do well in the past, but there's probably no better advantage than entering toward the latter portions of the match.
Kick to the gut. That's how you establish dominance.
Big boot!
Incredible.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
It is all going his way right about now.
He's in control.
Scoop slam!
All up! We're about to see it!
Oh, he knew that was coming. And again, yet another counter.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done. Hard to argue your point about the advantage of entering late, Michael, and I'm sure guys like John Cena, The Undertaker, and Triple H will all agree. Of course, those three all won Royal Rumble matches after entering at the number 30.
Whatever. The 1995 Shawn Michaels would laugh at that notion.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
He evades the attack.
Big boot!
Incredible. He's not going to like this. This guy.
Setting up again.
A rolling cutter.
Finish to what may have been one of the most exciting Royal Rumble matches I've seen in years.
Talk about making your presence felt in the match.
Wow, what a win. Buckle up, ladies and gentlemen.
The road to WrestleMania just got a whole lot more intense.
Gentlemen, huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Corey, is it safe to say that this championship reign has never been in more jeopardy than it is here tonight?
That's an absolutely fair assessment, Cole. In fact, I'd go so far as to say this is the night we see a new champion crowned.
Introducing the challenger from Aspen. Amsterdam, Netherlands. Weighing in at 215 pounds, Aleister Black. And introducing the champion from Brooksville, Florida. Weighing in at 234 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion, Bo Dallas!
Here we go, this is what it's all about. The NXT North American Championship is on the line.
The NXT North American Championship has quickly become one of the most revered titles in our industry. Corey, what does it mean for the superstar that holds that title?
Well, as we're about to find out, it means you are the fightingest champion of the hottest sports entertainment brand in the world. It means you're a tireless competitor, willing to do anything to steal the show.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Exploder!
Take more than that.
What a bionic elbow.
Bo Dallas in some big trouble.
He won't quit, but it might be better if he did.
With a 180, Bo Dallas the reversal. Bo Dallas isn't being shy, that's for sure.
To the outside, which will start the referee's count. Inside the ring.
Brutal knee right to the face.
Aleister Black is known as the Dutch Destroyer for a reason. He's a dangerous man and his strikes are vicious.
The best thing you do to take him out is to avoid his strikes at all costs and then strike when the opportunity presents itself. Otherwise, it's just a few seconds until you fade to black.
That's incredible!
Turn out the lights.
Whoa! Black able to avoid damage so quick.
He's going for...
Look at this! Diving knee drop!
Masterful execution by Bo Dallas.
Oh, clothesline!
Bo Dallas is calling for it. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Oh, look at this wicked striking ability. Through the world!
Tough situation to be in right here.
Aleister Black just almost knocked him out.
Ouch.
Coming into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion. New champion.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Wow. Bo Dallas, despite the punishment he's taken, still has the strength to power out.
Kick to the gut.
Double under.
Hook. And what a reverse. He wants it one more time. Future shot.
But champions need to finish the job.
Oh, man, that's put so many competitors away.
Close call.
Stomping. Ouch.
Here comes...
Black Mass.
It's over.
The title might change hands.
Oh, man, Bo Dallas is in trouble now. There is no quit in this man tonight.
Tsunami style.
No escape.
Aleister Black's in trouble. The Dutch Destroyer with nowhere to go.
Look at Black just writhing in pain.
No, it's
it's not over yet.
Wow. Part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
Double underhook.
Future shot.
A championship level move.
Bo Dallas just changed the momentum of this match.
Black reached into the abyss to get the shoulder up there.
Here it comes. He's got him.
He's going.
Cover by the challenger.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
And what a reversal there for Bo Dallas.
Oh, my God, a clothesline. The champion into the cover.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Byron, he looks like he has no idea where he is.
Yeah, he is definitely on Dream Street, Michael.
And listen to this place. Oh, look at this. Right from behind. What's he going to do next? He's done.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Can Bo Dallas pull through?
Back in from the floor.
Good night,
Black Mass.
Is it enough? Two count. Aleister Black, Painter, start drafting your angry tweets.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Wow, the challenger simply refused to be denied, and now we are looking at a new champion. Unbelievable.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
Agility and a frightening arm. Ember Moon is a legit threat here in WWE.
The war goddess walks among us, and it's time to fear her wrath.
See, when she says it, it's cool. When you say it, Saxon, it sounds like you're LARPing.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Successful up to now, Michael, is that she approaches every match, regardless of the opponent, the same way. And by doing that, she's almost guaranteed not to be knocked off her game.
Introducing the challenger from Dallas, Texas. Introducing the champion from Auckland, New Zealand. She is the NXT Women's Champion, Dakota Kai.
It's all about the NXT Women's Championship. Everyone who has held that title has gone on to create massive waves in sports entertainment.
There are no eyes to the future right now, Cole. These ladies have only one thing in mind, and that's being the next NXT Women's Champion.
The NXT Women's title is on the line. The championship that kickstarted the women's revolution is being defended here tonight.
The four horsewomen, Japanese superstars, MMA crossover athletes. The title history for this championship is filled with trendsetters and game changers in women's wrestling.
A spectacular maneuver.
And Ember Moon, too quick.
She's in control. Spinning side slam.
From behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Not looking good right now.
Ooh, right to the face.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Gets out of there in a hurry. Now back to the ring. Straight punch!
Jarring.
I'm not sure I've ever seen a superstar with the incredible drive of Ember Moon.
Look at this.
She ducks out of the way there. Reverse STO. Roundhouse kick. Wow, what a drop kick. Drop.
Piercing.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Face buster.
Man, that was vicious.
Goes into the pin.
And the match continues.
Byron, one thing we learned very early on about Ember Moon is that she can overcome any adversity thrown her way.
Yeah, I think she proved that most in 2017 when she was sidelined for several weeks due to a shoulder injury, but eventually returned to capture the NXT Women's Championship later that same year.
Super cover by the challenger! This battle's not over yet. She came here to fight, not lay down. I can reinforce what Byron was saying about Ember Moon's NXT Women's Championship victory. What made it so impressive, in my opinion, is that she had to defeat not one, but three other women to capture the gold.
That's right. It was at TakeOver War Games where Ember Moon turned back Nikki Cross, Peyton Royce, and Kairi Sane to become NXT Women's Champion.
Oh, man. Right to the silent face. A bad place to be for the challenge. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship? Ember Moon with an easy kick out.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Dakota doesn't give the impression of being hard-hitting, but she's constantly showing the women's division that her kicks contain the thunder from down under.
Dakota Kai able to counter beautifully.
Michael, you described Dakota's kicks as thunderous. I don't think a lot of girls will be prepared for how hard she can actually hit. In fact, Kai's vicious strikes have made her the captain of...
Well, it's not going to be pretty! Go to sleep, GTS!
Night-night.
Is it enough?
Kicks at it too.
Not yet.
This one's about the women's championship, and nothing means more to these women than that title.
Single leg drop kick.
Oh my goodness, this is not good.
Oh man, Dakota Kai just barely got out of the way.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Go to sleep, GTS!
Night-night.
Is it enough? The cover!
Wow, Dakota Kai wins and keeps the title around her waist.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, Dakota Kai!
And there's your winner, via pinfall.
I don't know if there's anybody in the back that can actually unseat this dominant champion.
What a way to kick off tonight. Don't go anywhere, folks. We're just getting started.
As a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
but it's going to take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here as champion.
And I think he knows that, Michael. If anybody's up for the task, it's certainly him.
Gentlemen, huge title match coming up
and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Introducing the challenger from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 190 pounds, Wesley. And introducing the champion from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 168 pounds, he is the Lince
A fully competent challenger in their corner, absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title.
Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree.
And Lince Dorado slips out of harm's way.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Elbow drop!
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
Stop pulling a leg snap!
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Ooh-wee!
They just punched him in the chest!
Harsh impact.
Ah, a big uppercut. And guys, Lince Dorado taking full advantage. And again, yet another counter. Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Oh man, that hurt.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Senton connects.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Oh, what a kick.
Picture perfect drop kick.
This is not where you want to be.
Samoan driver.
He's in control. A running dragon rana.
That's gotta be it.
And Lince Dorado easily getting the shoulder up. athleticism.
Is it enough? The cover!
That would have been a shocker.
Springboard! Phoenix Splash!
You gotta be kidding me.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Just attacking the back.
Oh, here we go.
Samoan driver.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
A change of strategy has to be his next move.
And Lince Dorado slips out of harm's way.
Too quick to catch him there.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Face buster!
Man, that was vicious.
Look out. Here we go.
From the top. Elbow drop.
Kick right to the midsection.
What an impactful STO.
A running Dragon Rana.
I don't know if Lince Dorado can take quickly into the cover with a title on the line.
What's it going to take to keep him down?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
It's about time, Byron, for you to coach him up.
Champ to the top turnbuckle.
Up high! What are we gonna see?
What a forearm! What's he gonna do with it?
Oh, KO!
That just happened?
Watch this here.
Samoan driver!
That has gotta be it.
What's he got in mind?
Trouble in paradise about what there?
What?
It's about time, Byron, for you to coach him up.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Lince Dorado is just getting overwhelmed. Afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Hey, superplex!
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Toss to the outside. Got to be careful not to get counted out here. Bringing it back into the ring.
Watch this athleticism.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spot for one of these competitors?
Off into the pin.
There's two.
I don't believe it. He refused. refuses to lose.
Just a step quicker. They just punch him in the chest.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys.
Great agility there.
And guys, Lince Dorado taking full advantage.
What a hurricanrana.
Say Dorado may have it.
Break your crown.
The champ covered by the champ.
Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
This is amazing.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Up high. What are we going to see?
Shooting star.
And Lince Dorado remains atop the competition.
Here is your winner, and still, Lince Dorado!
Picking up a major win right there. And at this point, I think it's safe to wonder if the champ will ever lose the gold. Guys, I've literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the NXT Championship.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
But it's going to take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here as champion.
And I think he knows that, Michael. If anybody's up for the task, it's certainly him.
superstars are able to captivate the WWE Universe the way that Finn Balor is.
What's this? The championship has led us to this. Another highly anticipated match. A lot of hype surrounding this one, Corey.
The most hardcore fans always know they'll get their money's worth when it comes to matches involving the NXT Championship. It's going to be a ruckus crowd. These men should enjoy the moment, but also can't get lost in it.
Emotions always ride high in these matches. Being able to tune out the noise and remain laser-focused could be the difference maker.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight. He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Setting up.
Ooh-wee.
Oof. I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match?
You've got to accept the fact that you're going to be punished like you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given.
In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent, and a referee's count can't stop you.
You can set the rule book ablaze.
And Finn Balor slips out of harm's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
If you ask me, guys, matches like this where there are essentially no rules are one giant free-for-all where absolutely anything can happen.
Balor looking on his game right now.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Power slam.
Good night.
And Finn Balor is really taking a pounding.
I don't know how much more Finn Balor has left.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Finn Balor fought an injury to become Universal Champion. Now he needs to fight that hard again right now.
Oh, man. Spiked him.
Here comes the setup. Double underhook. Shifted.
Things do not look good for Finn Balor.
This is going. Incoming.
Frog splash!
I've got to say,
for the championship!
A kick out, and he almost had him.
Even now, Finn Balor refuses to give an inch, fighting through and battling on.
And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
DDT.
Looks like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
Inside the ring.
There!
That was vicious.
The champ in a worst case scenario.
The Extreme Rules aren't going to do him any favors now.
Can you believe what he's withstood here today?
Thank you.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt. Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Whacks him with the kendo stick.
I don't think he's done yet, Cole.
He's executing on his plan perfectly.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Harder than the first time, Cole.
terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Oh, step up in Zagari.
Gets out of the way.
And fast. Oh, atomic drop.
And Finn Balor slips out of Braun's way.
Extraordinary elusivity.
Detonation kick.
Terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
There's not much room up there. Are you kidding me? Off the apron to the floor.
Champions are made of always finding that deepest ounce of willpower, that final drop of fuel in the reserve.
He caught him slipping.
Pile driver!
Spiked him. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Oh, geez, straight to the cranium.
He has become relentless at this point. He can't allow himself to let up now. Back in from the floor.
We're gonna see it.
Power.
Sit down, power bomb.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
From the top. All the way.
What? Here's the pin. Title on the line.
What? You gotta be kidding me.
The determination of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means, how much one is willing to go to claim themselves as the new champion.
Harsh impact.
Tackle.
It is clear Finn Balor is feeling the pure brutality of this fight.
I'm not sure how he's even standing.
Twisted heap.
Although this could be bad. This could be really bad.